If you eat an avocado a day for a month, this is what happened to your body. Before it, please subscribe Healthcare Info Channel. Eating a diet that contains plenty of fruits and vegetables of all kinds has long been associated with a reduced risk of many lifestyle-related health conditions. 1. Avocados are nutrient-rich. According to the USDA National Nutrient Database, one serving, 1/5 of an avocado, approximately 40 grams, contains 64 calories, almost 6 grams of fat, 3.4 grams of carbohydrate, less than a gram of sugar, almost 3 grams of fiber. Avocados are a great source of vitamin C, E, K, and B6, as well as riboflavin, niacin, folate, pantothenic acid, magnesium, and potassium. They also provide lutein, beta-carotene, and omega-3 fatty acids. 2. Healthy for the heart. Avocados contain 25 milligrams per ounce of a natural plant sterol called beta-sitosterol. Regular consumption of beta-sitosterol and other plant sterols has been seen to help maintain healthy cholesterol levels. 3. Great for vision. Avocados contain lutein and zeaxanthin, two phytochemicals that are especially concentrated in the tissues in the eyes, where they provide antioxidant protection to help minimize damage, including from ultraviolet light. As the monounsaturated fatty acids in avocados also support the absorption of other beneficial fat-soluble antioxidants, such as beta-carotene, adding avocados to your diet may help to reduce the risk of developing age-related macular degeneration. 4. Osteoporosis prevention. Half of an avocado provides approximately 25% of the daily recommended intake of vitamin K. This nutrient is often overlooked, but is essential for bone health. 5. Cancer. Adequate intake of folate from food has shown promise in protecting against colon, stomach, pancreatic, and cervical cancers. Although the mechanism behind this apparent reduction in risk is currently unknown, researchers believe that folate protects against undesirable mutations in DNA and RNA during cell division. 6. Healthy babies. Folate is extremely important for a healthy pregnancy. Adequate intake reduces the risk of miscarriage and neural tube defects. 7. Lower risk of depression. Foods containing high levels of folate may help to decrease the risk of depression, because folate helps to prevent the buildup of homocysteine, a substance that can impair circulation and delivery of nutrients to the brain. 8. Improved digestion. Despite its creamy texture, an avocado is actually high in fiber, with approximately 6 to 7 grams per half fruit. Eating foods with natural fiber can help prevent constipation, maintain a healthy digestive tract, and lower the risk of colon cancer. 9. Natural detoxification. Adequate fiber promotes regular bowel movements, which are crucial for the daily excretion of toxins through the bile and stool. 10. Antimicrobial action. Avocados contain substances that have antimicrobial activity, particularly against Escherichia coli, a leading cause of food poisoning. 11. Protection from chronic disease. According to the Department of Internal Medicine and Nutritional Sciences Program of the University of Kentucky, high fiber intakes are associated with significantly lower risks of developing coronary heart disease, stroke, hypertension, diabetes, obesity, and certain gastrointestinal diseases. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe Healthcare Info Channel.